pursue.
Long gone. Disengage. Over and out. Reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Control, we received the call, over. Control, I've lost the target.
We're all clear over here.
I just keep thinking.
Good. Not like I have better things to do.
Fall back. Over.
I'm here. Well done. Let me tell you about your contract. The Nexus Tower holds a quantum computer used by Albion. It simulates civilian response to large scalings.
Shit, these pricks are fucking stress testing how much they can get away with.
It's a minging piece of work. Destroy the quantum computer. That's the contract.
Ah!
Location sent. Need a 1030.
Proceed to alarm location at Dolphin Chamber.
You're a natural. Next step is to wait for Nell to get back to us. But don't wait here. That would be a shit idea.
Absolutely.
Dead good. Glad to establish a foundation of trust. I'm ready to show you the contract I'm investigating. Go to the GBB. You shouldn't have any trouble finding her.
Hacked vehicle. Search for the offender. Search the area! Someone's hacked this vehicle!
Something's wrong with that. Shut it down.
I don't know about that.
Fuck me!
Now, where did you go off to? Joe? Initiate search.
No moving during the scan.
Skip the theatrics, off. Go eat shit, Jabella!
Oh, Krasa! Fuck!
Look at me. Things are looking good back home.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Stop it right now!
Right, I'm putting a stop to this. Units, fall back!
What are you doing it?
Over!
Get up to the finest fire!
Your offenders will be arrested.
Bloody fool!
Tampered with this vehicle.
GBB, once considered the world's greatest public broadcaster, now considered, quote, quite shit. This is where you'll find Nout's big contract.
No fucking way we can get in, but I did find an access point on the roof that should let us observe the goings on.
Get me some additional support.
Have a look around.
Nothing here.
Search complete. Sync time codes.
Everything you are is in your brain. Your love, your fear, your dreams, even the cheeky ones, are all electrical signals firing back and forth between your ears. This right here is more powerful than any computer, but it has its limitations. I watched my mother succumb to motor neuron disease, and her loss made me realize that death comes to us all. But what if we could change that? What if we could scan your brain and upload the neural map to the cloud? Well, it would mean the end of human suffering, of death itself, and the beginning of a new society where war, oppression, disease are all worries of the past. Hello. My name is Skye Larson. I'm CEO of BrokerTech, and this is Daybreak. Now, since all of you have signed up for our waitlist, I'm sure you're eager to see how Daybreak really works. But before we do that, I'll ask the technicians at the board to cut the live feed. We wouldn't want any uninvited guests recording these trade secrets. Daybreak is an imaging system which scans the...
first sweat watching porn.
There you have it, DedSec. The big contract.
You want to target Scotty Larson?
Oh, I want to do more than that. Problem is, Larson hasn't been seen in public in nearly 2 years, and he can't kill a hologram. I've been trying to track her down. I found a home here in London, but that, well.
Scotty Larson is just a scientist. She builds AI, she builds Bagley, and tinkers with gadgets and tech. What did she do to piss you off?
Plenty. But you need to see for yourself. A mansion's in Westminster. The things you'll see in there.
She disconnected.
Hacked vehicle identified. Searching for the source.
It's a report. Check it elsewhere.
Bagley, can you find Sky Larson's address?
Of course, I'll just crack open the yellow pages. Oh, look, there she is. Don't publicize their home address, you sweet dumb baby. I've narrowed it down to St. James's Square, but that's the best I can do.
Can't know. She'll know.
Tried already. She's offline.
I'm curious to know what Skye's hiding in her home. It's scared now pretty badly.
Watching for suspect.
Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over?
Suspect cleared the checkpoint.
Through the checkpoint. Repeat, suspect is through the checkpoint. Control, we're in pursuit. Over.
Hey, I found Skye's... No, wait. The property here is owned by someone called Skye LaFantano. No E. What are the odds? Skye Larson's residence is nearby.
I'll see what I can dig up.
Turn into HQ. Search terminated.
Sorry. Can't talk now. Got training.
Seems your mate took quite a bashing and has wound up in hospital. They won't be available for some time. If you're feeling clever, you might consider recruiting a paramedic to the team. It's a brilliant way to shorten that hospital stay and get your teammate back online. That house right next to you, it's owned by a champion darts player. That's the most interesting fact about these houses.
Ah!
Counter-terrorism. Counter-intelligence. Countering organized crime. Signal Intelligence Response leads the world.
What a pleasant interaction.
She's a shady character, that's for sure. Her network activity shows she's been trying to hack the National Health Service.
Shy.
The NHS is barely creaking along as it is. Last thing it needs is some hacker fucking it about.
Oh no, a human hacker clumsily mucking about in a space she barely understands. Whatever will we do? All right, connect me to it and I'll sort it.
I'm on it.
Criminals, everyday accidents. There are too many threats facing our community, but there are also those who stand against them. The government has put the new National Health Service at the center of national security. So, if you're looking for a way to serve your community, try serving your country. The NHS. We might be smaller, but we still care.
Is that how it's done then?
Standard quadrant search. I have this one.
wonder if there's more like this.
Well, this building has a not at all suspicious profile. The property is owned by Kakani Medical, but there are records of basement digging paid for by BrokerTech. I believe you just found Sky Larson's London residence, famously vacated 2 years ago after Larson stopped making public appearances. I'd say a nice neighbourly wellness check is about due, wouldn't you?
that.
Gotta keep these cunts on their toes.
Welcome home, Sky Larson. I am pleased you have returned after a prolonged absence.
Okay.
Just play along.
Elevator locked. Perhaps some music as you get comfortable. What would you like to listen to?
Something I can think to.
I can contact the Broker Tech Service Center if you are dissatisfied with house operations. Key activated. Elevator unlocked. Basement lab accessible. Welcome to your lab.
Well, that's something. Everyone else hear this?
You're too far underground to get a signal, so it looks like it's up to you to collect whatever intel you can.
Houses beneath houses. This is getting downright literary.
Front door locked. Key activation required.
Bollocks.
Perhaps you would enjoy a stroll around the garden, Sky.
Well, it certainly didn't take long for us to find a dead body.
Ada. As in Lovelace. Cute.
I've reconstructed some past experiments you might like to revisit. I hope they enhance your experience.
Reconstruction in progress.
Take me inside. I'm tired. Stay in the gazebo a moment longer. Isn't it nice to be back home? This place isn't my home. It's a monstrosity. I'm sorry you don't like it, Mother. It was quite a project. Waste money is what it is. Why go to so much trouble for such a foolish enterprise? Look, I know you're scared. I would be too. But I will not leave your side until you're better.
Better.
So now you know more than the doctors. There is no getting better. Oh, bloody wristband. Here. What are you doing? There are no more hospitals. No more doctors. I'm taking care of you now.
Someone's left a key code on the wristband. Perhaps that code will unlock the front door.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Mother, the neural mapping procedure is completely safe. What is wrong with you? I said no, and that is final. I've been to the garage. I've seen what you did to Ada. Ada is alive and well. You call that alive? Sky, where do you get your twisted ideas. I will not become another of your sick creations. Sick.
Apologies, Sky. I'm afraid I had to dispose of your perishables. Would you like that?
What was that?
Apologies, Sky.
I forbid it. And I am still your mother. Specimen name, Ada. Species, Order Collie. Neural. Load status, alive and well.
Fuck me. Jesus. Who could do this to a living creature?
There, there. Good girl.
Perhaps you would like to go upstairs. Many memories. Upstairs. Would you like to take a nap? I can adjust the lights accordingly.
Sky's realm. This is way too normal.
DTOS-AR, data reconstruction, in progress.
No. No drugs.
Perhaps you'd like to go downstairs with the others. Perhaps you'd like to join the others.
How dare you.
Shh. It's all under control. I'm here, your home.
This isn't my home. This is...
Now entering another of your sick creations.
Oh, well, that's upsetting. Bagley, any idea what I'm looking at?
CTOS-AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Sky Larson, now enter my...
Day one of the neural deletion procedure. Subject is one, Sinead Larson. Activating now.
Sky, where am I? I can't see.
Subject's lucidity confirms your legacy on code. The neural map is intact and fully functioning.
Subject?
We'll begin deleting lines of code now.
How? Oh my god. You disobeyed me. Sweetheart. Please, don't do this to your own mom. Let me die in peace.
You never believed in me, Mother. But you'll believe now. Day two. Motor strip is completely unnecessary. Control A, delete.
I feel ill.
Day 12. Preserve the limbic code for now. The emotional response is fascinating.
Please.
Day 20. Moving on to the frontal lobe. My new security system won't have any need to think for itself.
Sky, please. If you only knew the pain.
Day 29. Finally, we'll delete the list.
How can I be of service, Sky?
Turn the light on and off.
Very good.
Play some music. You know what I like. Lovely.
I think this new arrangement will work quite nicely. What do you think?
Fuck, when I said this was literary, I thought it was just being funny.
You knew I wasn't her. You let me in on purpose to bear witness.
Yes. Welcome. I don't know. You. I can't see. I'm afraid.
Sky, do you know where I can find her?
Yes. I need your help. I don't want to
live
like this. Sky is twisted. If you only knew the pain.
Right. Yeah, I think I get it. You want to die. If I help, you'll tell me how to find Sky.
Yes. Let me die in peace.
How?
I've received the coordinates and a message that simply says, thank you. Now, can we please get out of here?
Deadsec, you there?
No.
I'm upstairs. Come on up when you're ready.
You knew what we'd find down there, didn't you?
Yeah. Her mother begged me to. I just couldn't. So now you see what's at stake.